The 2010 New York Auto Show wasn't terribly busy, but those cars that were introduced were fairly significant. Hyundai started out with its Equus flagship, as well as two new Sonata introductions, the Sonata Turbo and the Sonata Hybrid. Not to be outdone, Kia unveiled its stylish new Optima, which features the Sonata's impressive new engines. Scion unveiled two new cars, one of which is the IQ City Car and the next-generation TC Sport Coupe. Infiniti unveiled its new 8-passenger, 400-horsepower QX56 SUV. And on the other end of the fuel consumption spectrum, we have Chevrolet, which debuted its Cruise Eco. This will apparently achieve 40 miles per gallon on the highway. And finally, Subaru showed its redesigned and widened WRX and a new STI. For more on the New York Auto Show, check out InsideLine.com.